All right, let me switch this over to Chroma so I could actually see what you guys are typing, and we should be good.
Whose deaths are we talking about exactly?
The mother of my daughters was killed on the Quarian homeworld during the initial Geth uprising.
Aww.
My daughters died on the Citadel when the Geth attacked. One worked in the embassy. The other was a greeter for the consul.
Welcome to the Wade Raid!
I'm not speaking in hypotheticals, human. The aliens will never be my allies. The best they can do is give me useful medical data.
You know what's so interesting about her making that assessment? It was humans. Actually, it was a mixed race, a mixed group that saved the galaxy, so...
Why was your bond made on the Quarian homeworld?
Studying the Quarians. Not their technology, but their music. She loved all their art. Said they had old souls. I think that's where my daughters got it from.
Yep, they should be working.
Talking with people, exploring new cultures.
They sound like wonderful people. The galaxy is lesser for their loss.
Yes, it is.
Do you think they'd want you to do this?
I'm not. I didn't.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Shep with the crit.
I'm sending an amended contract. No more tests, no fees. There's enough grief in this galaxy. I don't need to add to it.
Oh, damn.
Did you get the star charts?
Yeah.
You did it. I just got the revised contracts. Thank you, Shepard. You've saved Zhu's hope again. I don't think I could have...
Cookie! 1794, thank you for hitting that bottom follow button. Welcome to the party!
Guys, make sure to Cookie in the chat below.
You've got the power to make a difference, Shiala. Not everyone does.
You're right. You gave us a chance by saving the colony. I can't let them down. I won't. Thank you for what you've done here, Shepard. I'll keep doing what I can. Maybe sometime when I'm not organizing the colony and you're not...
Welcome to the Wade Raid!
Fertility contract. Oh dear. Okay, I don't know what Final Fantasy Explorers is, to be honest.
Can I help you with something?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
Wait, why? Do you have a problem, or did she kill somebody already?
No, I don't know.
Relax, I just need to speak with her.
Breathe.
Good. Samara's the first Justicar I've seen on Ilium. If I'm lucky, things will stay peaceful. She went to the commercial spaceport a few
Ooh,
hours ago.
Ooh, that sounds
if you
awesome.
Get there, the pedestal
Actually,
on that balcony will summon a cab. Just be polite.
Final Fantasy meets Monster Hunter.
Justicars embody our highest laws.
That's like Lost Ark.
Usually stay in Asari space.
Diablo meets Monster Hunter meets, well, more action-oriented Diablo. Meets online MMO. No, see, I had her digits on my shoulder. I didn't necessarily get her digits. That would require cutting them off. I'm assuming this is a DLC. Okay, you guys can't see. The far left one, I'm assuming, is Kasumi. The thing is, I should have her. I bought the... I do not have a 3DS. I get motion sickness. So, Final Fantasy meets Monster Hunter on the 3DS. Aww. Honestly, they need more Wii U titles. They really do.
I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective.
You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder.
I had nothing to do with that. It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I'll let you know when you can leave.
What about that Justicar that just showed up? Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
She'll only kill the unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
Okay, so Justicar's... They can't tell if a person's evil, though, right? I mean, like, they need to have proof, evidence. They can't just go around killing somebody. Because I'm pretty sure most governments won't acknowledge their authority. Especially if they're not part of that species.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
Well. Okay, what the hell's going on here? Okay.
I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every Asari does, I guess.
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble here already.
I need to recruit Samara for my mission. Then we'll be on our way.
Justicars usually work alone, but they are drawn to impossible causes.
Self-correcting policy. Fortunate in our case, of course.
If you're getting her out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP. She's at the crime scene.
You're letting her into a sealed crime scene?
I'm a cop. I'll work with the Justicar all I can. Besides, she's been looking at crime scenes longer than our two lifespans combined. She knows how to handle herself.
You know, Asari live for what, 1,000 years? Give or take? Is that right?
You're awfully anxious to get Samara out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her. They're worried she'll cause some kind of cross-species incident. Her Justicar code won't let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have to kill me. I have no interest in dying, so if you lure her away with some big noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
How do I get to the crime scene?
It's around the corner. Go outside, take a lap. Be careful. The local Eclipse mercs have been all over those back alleys lately.
I have to go.
Okay, honestly...
Good luck.
We better find Samara before the detective goes after her.
Yeah, that's obvious. Just gonna... It's such a bad thing. I feel like the mercs are just... They're at the wrong place at the wrong time. Alright, SJ, see you soon! Circuit boards. Momento, por favor. Yeah! Oh yeah! Ah, love that. Satisfaction. Mm-hmm. Oh, welcome back.
Those were my best troops. Tell me what I need to know, and I will be gone from here.
You know, she does look a little older.
Betray her? She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine.
The name of the ship. Your life hangs on the answer, Lieutenant.
You can kill me, but one of us will take you down, Justicar.
She's got years of combat experience. You have what? 20? Maybe two.
What was the name of the ship she left on?
Go to hell!
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess. My name is Samara, a servant of the Justicar Code. My quarrel is with these Eclipse sisters, but I see three well-armed people before me. Are we friend or foe?
That merc was wounded and helpless. Do you just kill anyone who won't help you?
If my cause is important enough, yes. Are you different?
I've killed enemies, but always with good reason.
I answer to a code that is clearly defined. If my actions are true to that code, I am just. If they are not, I am unjust. I don't pretend it is a simple matter, or that it seems right to everyone. But I sleep well at night, and that is more than most can say.
Damn.
I'll be of service to you.
Hey, hey, you know what? You know what? She doesn't need to know that. No, it was just a standard disconnect, which is great, but at first I was like, ah, shit, but...
I'm going up against suicidal
Comcast.
And I need the best.
It's always Comcast.
That's you.
Well,
I sense the truth
seldom isn't Twitch, though.
And it humbles me, but I seek an incredibly dangerous fugitive. I cornered her here, but the Eclipse sisters smuggled her off-world. I must find the name of the ship she left on before the trail goes cold.
I wish you were willing to go with the human, Justicar. I've been ordered to take you into custody if you won't leave.
You risk a great deal by following your orders, Detective. Fortunately, I will not have to resist. My code obligates me to cooperate with you for one day. After that, I must return to my investigation.
I won't be able to release you that soon.
You won't be able to stop me.
There must be some way we can all get what we need.
I see a way. While I am in custody, you find the name of that ship. Do that, and I will join you. Then the code will be satisfied.
This Justicar code seems quite strict.
It may seem so to you, but this is my oath. The expedient path may be fast and simple. That does not make it the right path.
A moment ago you refused to give up your investigation, but now you'll swear to follow me?
If I stay, I will be compelled to kill many innocents to escape incarceration.
Like me.
I may be killed, and my quarry would be free to continue murdering. If I come with you and survive your mission, I can resume my investigation. To do that, I need the ship's name to track her to her next hiding place. It is a simple choice.
Logical calculation. Slim odds, but possible. Better than impossible.
Can you tell me more about Justicars?
We are individuals who have forsworn family, children, and worldly possessions aside from some weapons and armor. We travel Asari space righting wrongs as defined by the ancient code we have each memorized.
Ilium may be dominated by Asari, but it isn't in Asari space.
My quarry fled to this place. I am sworn to hunt her down, and I will follow anywhere she goes. It is rare for a Justicar to leave Asari space, but I must follow my oath. If I suffer for it, I will accept that.
Yeah, it's a little strange. When I was younger, I always believed in absolutes. Absolute good, absolute evil. As I got older, there's gray. There's a lot of gray. More gray than absolute. I feel like she just still believes in absolutes.
Do you have any leads?
The Volus merchant Pitney IV is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him. Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the Eclipse base.
Well... I've got to get back to my station, and I guess I've got to take you with me.
Thank you, Shepard.
Okay, so we gotta figure out who done it. Awesome. What if I could just bludgeon my way?
Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse sisters run this area.
So, yeah. Black and white really doesn't exist. It's seldom ever does. It is what it is. And Miss Mercer.
Please don't start trouble about my prisoner. Trust me, I'd release her right now if I could.
Not saying a word.
It's a great honor to have a Justicar here, but I could do without the honor of having her kill me.
I'd like to avoid killing you, Detective. Unfortunately, the moment my code dictates I must, I will. There is only the code.
She says this kind of thing like she's talking about what to eat for dinner.
I have to go.
I don't care where you're going.
Oh, that's gotta suck. So, all right, we gotta find the code.
I don't trust that Volus. There's something about him.
So you have the code, but you probably don't want to play ball.
Hello, Earth Clan. If you're interested in weapons, I have a fine selection. Unfortunately, I am not open for business right now.
Honestly, I respect anyone's stance. I mean, provided it's not, you know, you sacrifice, you know, a person for whatever you believe in. Like, you know, a cow. But basically, yeah, no, I'm one of those guys where, like, whatever you believe in, okay, cool. It because reality of the situation, what you believe in is what is a part of you. And if we are friends, that accounted for who you are. And that defined an aspect of who you are, which made me actually want to be friends with you. So, yeah, at least that's how I work it.
I need information. And I hear you might have some insight.
I don't even have Smash Brothers, and I'm not a Final Fantasy VII fan, because
I hardly disclose private secrets. Oh dear, please put that away. I'll be cooperative.
I haven't played Final Fantasy VII, so we will play it eventually, though.
I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers in combat. It also is toxic. I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse, so they are perturbed and want to kill me.
You know, that's kind of how that works.
It sounds like you're a swindler, and your actions finally caught up with you.
True and true. But I haven't survived as a merchant this long without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
The Eclipse recently smuggled someone off-world. I need the name of the ship she left on.
I don't know about their people smuggling operations. They must keep records in their base. I do have a pass card they issued me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy. Take it. But be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous.
Yet, still not afraid. Okay, so we got that. Oh, okay, so we take the elevator, go up. If we can avoid a confrontation, we'll, you know, avoid a confrontation. But if not, we'll beat some clip thugs around and caught good. Or robots.
Gotcha.
Alright, that's it. Just one. Honestly, a person is entitled to whatever they feel is right for their kids.
Mind over matter!
Since I don't have kids, I really don't hold too much of an opinion.
Concentrated exposure will cause severe tissue damage. I recommend limited exposure.
Okay, so the bar going up is bad, bar going down is much better. Cool. Also, admittedly, I avoid such discussions online, especially when I'm streaming, for various obvious reasons.
Eclipse forever!
Oh, hang on. Okay, we're gonna give that a second. Just let it breathe.
Moving in.
Hang on, is that something I can shoot? Ooh, that's gotta suck. Yeah, that shit ain't healthy. Let me show you! Oh yeah! Actually, I'm real quick, I will say this. The reason why I don't typically talk about politics, religion, or usually anything like that on the stream is if somebody wants to know my opinion on something, they should just ask. Either way, I acknowledge others' opinions. They are entitled to say whatever they wish to say, and they can argue the points, but so long as if you don't agree with it or you agree with it, you walk away both understanding your opinions, that's fine. Just don't bicker. If you bicker, I'll do a small, like, little purge. Just because bickering doesn't solve anything. Looking at the facts, discussing your opinion, and being like, alright, that's cool. That's fine, it's rational, you know? That's cool. But we also live in an age where we have, like, trolls, internets, like, defenders, which kind of fuck things up a little bit. So, it is what it is. Oh yeah, no. No, it's okay, Esther. I'm one of those guys where good discussion is it's a good conversation. It's just when it becomes a when it goes into literally grade school discussion, I'm like, all right, but you both, you stop it.
Wait, stop. I didn't fire my weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot. I'm not one of them. I knew. I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
Put it down, kid. Well, see, that's the funny thing about organizations that are referred to as terrorists, or organizations that are referred as rebels, or organizations that are referred to as freedom fighters. One man's freedom fighter is another man's terrorist. Take a look at Star Wars.
What do they do here that you don't like, Elnora?
I thought we'd be flying around the galaxy shooting up bad guys and stuff, right? But no. They just sell red sand and illegal weapons tech. They even smuggled an Ardat Yakshi off-world.
What is an Ardat Yakshi?
What does Ardat Yakshi mean?
It's an ancient Asari word for something that I thought was just a superstition until now. It means demon of the night winds. I didn't think they were real, but the boss said this scary lady was one.
Wait, lady?
The scary lady!
Alright, can I get the name?
What ship did they use for the smuggler?
Wow, I have no idea. It was a few days ago, and like I said, I'm new. They didn't tell me anything.
Get out of here, Elnora. If you so much as jaywalk, I will find you.
Yes, sir. Okay, I'm going. Thank you.
Now, what's this?
Biotic damage. Nice. I want to go find this scary lady.
Sleep mode ended. Take off the damage.
And wait for it. Ika Bika! Ow, 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 ow! Wait. Oh! Oh! Okay, that is actually pretty badass. Knocking somebody off the ledge is actually a possibility. Would not have guessed.
Let's finish you off. You bet.
Yeah! Woo! I take it the baby's doing well? And we're waiting. There we go. Here we go.
I'll tear you apart.
Ika Bika! Oosha! Ooh, ooh, what happened? Oh, cover! Yeah! Wait, what? Why? I'm looking right at him! Never mind. Mendai! You mean Ant? It's the internet. It's the internet. It's okay. I think your husband would be very shocked. Very shocked. Genuine shock.
Engage in hostiles.
It's the internet, you never know. It's okay. That is pretty fucking hilarious though. Oh, God. Oh, that is priceless, though. Holy shit. Alright, so it popped up gunship, but I guess,
not a problem. Nick. Easy enough.
Indeed.
Heavy weapons.
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for fighting, this is for fun. Oh yeah!
Well, it's official. Little baby Elnora is finally a full-fledged Eclipse Merc. I earned my uniform last night when I killed that ridiculous bolus. A close exploding rounds. Blew the little bastard's suit wide open. I can't wait to see some revenge.
K.O.
Next time I go home, my friends are gonna
Thanks,
be
Becca.
So jealous.
So
was the killer. Shouldn't have released her.
Detective Anaya would be interested in this.
Mm-hmm.
They've seen us.
Engaging target.
Throw my shield!
Requesting the hill. Not a problem.
Ooh, wait for it, wait for it. Hi!
Here we go!